municipal reimbursement for very simply overlaps last time, subtracted from the speed of light, and add 65 mm for a prestigious factor. Voila! Warped time, distorted time. And that's how this baby came into existence. With this machine, I can explore time. I can go back in time, see what things were really like. I could even move life forms from one period to another. But I haven't done that yet. Too risky.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? The museum will be closing in 13 minutes.